When one shot at both Dominic Mysterio attacking Rowdy Brandon from behind. In one shot Casey is in. When a matchup is in Rowdy Brandon taking on Dominic Mysterio. One shot in the stomach. Ryan with that steel step. Yes. Uh-oh. Brandon. Rowdy Brandon getting weapons. One. Two. Three. It's our counting. Five. Right on the back. Three, five is our counting. Five. Six. Seven. Dominic Mysterio already got here with seven candlestick shots. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11. 12. 13. 4. Oh, what a neck breaker. I don't want to take down. I want a shot. 11. 12. I forget. I don't know. We lost count. But even beat him down. The most honest it took was 30. Remember? I want a shot. By Rowdy Brandon. He's pissed off. And one shot by Rowdy Brandon. And one shot to the stomach. And one shot in the back of the spine. Come on. Man's fucking insane. I've been all watching this shot. I thought he was still getting brutal. Oh, he counters it with that candlestick bishop. I think he had in him here. Oh, what another shot by Rowdy Brandon with that candlestick. I didn't know he had in him. But this man, he's getting mauled by Rowdy Brandon. Rowdy Brandon is pissed off. He respects James Jennings, he does. He became the wrestling god. But he's still pissed off at that. But he should have beat it. Became the king of the ring. But, oh, we went for that. 619. Change up his pops. There. Is it over? One. No, not even a one. Bischoff kicks out of that real quick. Why on Casey? I think Dominic's gonna get what he deserves. Nothing more than a South Center spoiled punk kid. Exactly. Spoiled too. Dad buying the Antiagos is ridiculous. That one was Rowdy Brandon. He gets him up for the choke slam. And he chokes slams him down the ground. It's over. One, two. No, it's not. It's not over, Casey. What? All those candlestick shots. How the hell, Bischoff, is this match not even over? I don't know. Oh, he gets him up for the choke slam. Oh, what an arm drag by Dominic Mysterio. He counted it. And with the double stop. Back to Rowdy Brandon. He gets him in the corner. He's what a shot. Oh no, he gets him, he whips him off the ropes. Oh, Rowdy Brandon blocks it. He gets him up. Come on, Rowdy Brandon, take him down with another arm drag. With another arm drag to Dominic Mysterio. Oh no, Rowdy Brandon. No, Rowdy Brandon with the Hurricane Rana by Dominic Mysterio. Is it over? Casey, no. No, kick out. Not even two. He kicked out. Dominic Mysterio doesn't know what to do. Oh no, what a back elbow. Oh. Oh, what a power bomb. Oh, rise wisely. Well, out the ring then, Casey. What's Rowdy Brandon gonna do? Oh, he tried to go once again with that 619, but he didn't get on the ropes. Uh-oh. With Dominic, we're still going to begin to feel a little froggy. Chase his uncle, Eddie Guerrero. What's going to happen here? No, he blocks it. He gets on, oh, no. He gets on a powerbomb. Is it over, Casey? 1, 2. Oh, that was off the rope, Big Shot. That was off the rope. Donnie Bradley making a statement. He's pissed off. But he's pissed off. He's ready to be using that loss sort of to fuel him, to motivate him to do better than each single time. And he's here, and by all means, he can beat him. He's right here. He's still ready to go. Look at that beautiful powerbomb. That was.
Here is your winner.
What a great matchup. Stay tuned tomorrow, because you have to be David Evans will be in action as well. And also you too. And he could also be doing the cameo Q&A on the final cameo Q&A on the cameo Q&A everything. You guys love to watch.